3:25 to go to the third quarter. Bands nearly stolen as Bloom got a hand on it, but it was fortuitously in the hands of Bridgewater. Sabila passed on a three-pointer, and they'll close that by him. He got a little bit. Prakash to the block. Montgomery's got the rebound. They throw up the handle of Tony. And now they will slow up. Bill wants it to come this way because he saw an opportunity to send Riley for three downtown. Oh my goodness! Again, Riley Greene from somewhere in the middle of Middlesex County knocks down a three-pointer. It's 36-27. Montgomery, timeout, Gene McAteer, and the Cougars have a 9-point lead.
Just like that, the absolutely light down shooting by Montgomery here in this one has been looking at all cylinders. They look like a fool again, my prediction.
The junior connections.